aboard.
How good of a swimmer are you in real life?
Really good.
Really?
Really good.
I'm a good swimmer.
I can swim. I'm not a big water person.
I'm a good swimmer, yeah. I grew up in Florida. I grew up on the water.
Okay, so you grew up in the
yeah,
water.
Yeah, yeah, I grew up swimming. Do you swim?
Yeah, I had strict parents. So that one of the things you
oh,
have
good.
To learn how to do is swim.
That's
for your
good.
Own survival.
On this
some
movie,
point.
Yaya had taught himself how to swim. Even though he didn't have to swim in the movie, but he thought he might have to. So he was getting like lessons on the side.
I can handle myself in the ocean.
You can handle yourself.
I'm Hawaiian, you know, I mean, I spent time in Hawaii and doesn't necessarily mean you can be a great swimmer.
I was gonna say, is that automatically assumed?
Yeah, I know.
I know everybody can't
but,
though.
But I didn't need to swim for real.
I know, but I'm just...
No, but it's, you know, I did a lot of junior lifeguards and all my family are watermen and stuff, so I come from a pretty long line of watermen.
But you can't swim.
Oh yeah.
That's cool. Happy holidays.
Bye. He spent his entire life training. Training to be the best.
My parents made me what I am.
Shawn Edwards, Fox 4 News.